In this video, I'll show you the most effective way to coach yourself closer to your ideal speaking voice by using a technique I call magic words. If you don't know me, my name is Nicole Gress. I'm a speech pathologist, a gender voice teacher, and the founder of the Undead Voice Lab. I help trans, non-binary, and gender questioning individuals find more vocal freedom so they can choose the gender expression of their voice. You are watching day 3 of 12 days of gender voice, where every day I share a new video designed to help you explore the gender expression of your voice and keep your voice warm, free, and easy for the holidays. So let's talk about magic words. The essence of magic words is that you're starting from a place of success. You're looking for what you hear in your voice that you already love and want to expand upon. Here's what I mean by that. At times when you're evaluating your own voice and exploring how it's altered to best fit gender expression, folks tend to want to focus on the negative, and all that does is get you in your head. It's very hard to stop doing something that you perceive as negative, and it's much easier to do more of something positive. I want to encourage you to think about what's already working with your voice and help you amplify that. Let's do a brief exercise to show you what I mean. Say you're working on trying to find a brighter or higher quality of sound in your voice. I want you to say the days of the week, but as you do, I want you to tune in to which day sounds the brightest or the highest to you. The day that sounds most like the direction that you'd like to move your voice in. If you're looking for a darker or lower sound, look for the darkest or lowest day of the week. It doesn't have to be perfect, just the closest to how you would like to sound. So let's try that. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Say it a few times, find your magic word. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. For me, I think Friday sounds like the brightest. I'm gonna call Friday my magic word. Now, I'm gonna show you how to use your magic word as a reference point to alter the rest of the days. So in the days of the week, my magic word is Friday, and I'm gonna use it as a reference for the other words by putting Friday in front of every day, like this. Friday, Monday, Friday, Tuesday, Friday, Wednesday, Friday, Thursday, Friday, 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 Saturday, Friday, Sunday. You'll notice that the magic word informs the other words that weren't in the sweet spot. Then you can fade that out by interjecting the magic word only once in a while, like this. Friday, Monday, Tuesday, Friday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Now, maintain the essence of the magic word and say the days of the week normally. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So, what I'd like you to do is choose your own adventure here. Either choose a common phrase that you already say daily, like, what's for dinner? I'm hungry. What do you want to watch? Or something rote like the days of the week or the months of the year or the Pledge of Allegiance. And I want you to record yourself, listen back, and identify what's already working. Find your magic word or words, and then use that as a reference point to influence the rest of the phrase or text, always honoring what's already working. I know this is an abstract concept, but it can really be very, very powerful as an exercise. So today, the gift I'd like to give you is a giveaway. In true holiday spirit, we're giving away 3 free 6-month-long memberships to the Undead Voice Lab. To enter, you have 2 options. You can either comment below and tag a friend that you think may be interested in some voice work of their own, or share this post and tag us so we can track it. Each comment or share is 1 entry, so comment and share as much as you'd like. We'll announce the winners on Saturday. As always, you can check out the Undead Voice Lab by heading over to undeadvoicelab.com. I look forward to seeing you tomorrow for the next installment of 12 Days of Gender Voice.